There's no question that there have been enormous amounts of both information and misinformation injected into this situation, none of which is to the benefit of the community when it comes to that misinformation.
Did Norfolk, sir?
So I think, so I lost my train of thought.